to show or hide visual feedback around touch point mouse in Windows 10 Home Open Setting, click or tap Start Menu icon, and then click or tap Settings. On Windows Settings, tap Devices. Select Typing. And then scroll down on typing screen. On more keyboard settings, tap or click make my keyboard focus easy to see. Scroll down and then on show visual feedback around the touch point when I touch the screen, tap shift until on to show or tap until off to hide. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.